Alright, what's going on today, guys? Today we're going to be testing out what we did to the bike. So, going to try to flog the hell out of it. Going to try to give it all the berries. And we'll see how we go. So, haven't done anything yet. Still ice cold to choke on. Yeah. Two kicks, not bad. Wood saws. Oh yeah, she's nice and warm now. It's a pretty cool day, so she's running pretty good. Jesus, I'm tired already. This quarantine's got me getting a bit flabby. Haven't been able to do anything except ride this, so keep going, I guess. I had to stop, there was some mud in my goggles and it flicked up and went in my eye, so I know it fell off. But you know, she's all G.
Thank you.
we got some pretty large whoopage and shit going on all over the shop. That's pretty rough. So it's definitely a bit hard on a bike like this. Like, righto, might cut a few more laps, but I'm kind of getting out of whack, so do that. Maybe just me, but it sounds a bit tickier. Sounds like me, I didn't do me valve nut up enough. Get my valve in. No, that's not too good. But yeah, that's mostly it. So. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe and all that shit, and we'll see you in the next one.